So do you think there are circumstances where you could leave a child in the car ever?
No.
Unattended?
Never. Never leave your child in the car.
It sounds ridiculous that any of us would ever leave a child.
Though it seems like common sense not to leave a child alone in a car. Two Canadian children recently died after being left alone in hot vehicles. Northern Life wanted to demonstrate just how hot it can get inside a vehicle in the summer. We placed a thermometer in a parked car. The outside temperature was 27 degrees Celsius, and after only 10 minutes, the thermometer maxed out at 50 degrees. Heat stroke occurs at 40 degrees Celsius.
You should never leave your child in the car. Obviously, you've got less body mass, so when they sweat and less liquids. So when they sweat, they need to replenish their liquids more often. But as well, the elderly, people who are on certain prescription medicines, all are at higher risk from the heat.
I've seen a kid left in a car. This actually was on Durham Street a few years ago. I was walking by and there's a child, I don't know, maybe 2 or 3 years old in the car. And I don't have a cell phone, so there's a woman walking beside me or behind me. She noticed also. And she had a cell phone. She was ready to call the cops or 911 or whatever. But the mother just came from one of the stores and came back. And I mean, she was there like within less than a minute of me finding the kid in the car. And the other woman really gave the mother an earful.
I can imagine somebody just thinking they're going to be gone for a short while. But I think it's horrible.
And do you think it's ever acceptable under any circumstance to leave a child in a car?
I don't think it's acceptable at all. I think that a parent should, you know, be very watchful, very careful of their children, and should always be aware, you know, of where your child is.